Right, congratulations. Tell us how you're feeling right now.
まず本当におめでとうございます。今のお気持ちを聞かせてください。
本当にこの2ヶ月で、人生変えることができたと思います。本当に嬉しいです。
The past two months, you know, he fought Alex and he fought the champ tonight, and his life just changed in this short period. He's just so happy.
Can you believe you're the one championship champion after just your second fight?
2試合目でもうすでにワンのストローク級のチャンピオンになりますけど、実感というかこう信じられますか？
正直まだないですね。これからですかね。防衛戦のこと考えたりとか、あと日本に帰ってどういう反応があるかとか、まあそういうのが楽しみですね。
Yeah, he still can, you know, feel that he's the champion, and you know, he can believe it. Like, you know, probably like afterwards, like when he thinks about who he's gonna defend the belt, and like when he goes back, probably there's gonna be a lot of reactions, and you know, fans and his family and his friends gonna, you know, talk to him. So then finally he'll realize that he's the champion.
Talk us through your fight, and when it went to the judge's decision, were you confident you'd done enough to get the win?
試合について教えてほしいってことっていうのと、あと判定に行ったじゃないですか。で、判定に行った時、勝てる自信はありましたか？それともちょっと不安でしたか？
正直不安でした。まあセコンドからは毎ラウンド終わるごとに、まあ厳しい言葉がいっぱいあったんで、正直負けだと思いました。はい。
Well, like each round, like when he during the interval, when he goes back, right, his cornerman, you know, keeps on telling him like, you know, very strict things, you know, he was like scolding him, like motivating him. So, you know, he wasn't really, you know, positive, you know, he was really worried, like whether he can get the win.
What were your thoughts on Joshua and particularly how well he kept getting back to his feet? Looked very difficult to keep down, and would giving him a rematch be something you'd consider?
ジョシュア選手って立ちの時も結構拮抗してて、グラウンドに行こうとしてもこう切られてると、こうすごいタフな試合でしたけど、今後リマッチっていう話になったらどうされますか？
もちろんやります。誰とでも、いつ誰とでもやる準備はしてるんで、誰でもかかってこいって感じです。はい。
Well, if he has to do a rematch, you know, bring it on. He'll always do it. He's always prepared to fight anyone, anytime. So yeah, just you know, whoever it is, just come for it. You know.
What about your fellow countryman Yoshitaka Naito? Would you consider fighting him?
同じ日本人の伸びた選手、もし試合組まれたらもうやりたいですか？
一番やりたい選手ですね。はい。
Actually, Nobita is the one who he wants to fight next. So, if he gets the bout, you know, he's happy. You know,
well,
that's what he wants.
Congratulations! Well done. Thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy your victory. Thank you.